Darius doing here?
I'll explain everything as soon as you're safe, sir. But right now, we need to calibrate your ocular response processes. Try looking at the ocular scanner on your left. Good. Okay, now look at the one on the right. Got it. All right, look at the scanner above you. Good. Now, there's one more beneath you. Got it! You're recalibrated. Now, keep moving. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Warning. Current observation protocols offline.
We come in peace.
Time anomalies detected on planet Japan.
What are you hiding? Who's doing? Keep patrolling. sure hope. The great clock! A marvel of science and sorcery, engineered by the brightest Sony in all of existence, and constructed in the exact center of the universe! Give or take 50 feet.
I am curious. What lie did you tell the Zoni in your quest for vengeance?
Vengeance? You think I went to all this trouble for mere vengeance? They say I'm egomaniacal. Let's just say it's all in the past. Lawrence!
Right here, sir.
Ready the orb of gratuitous immobilization.
Shall I prepare the mnemonic station again?
No, I have a better idea.
But, sir...
Patience, Lawrence. We have all the time in the universe.
Impossible to find. Luckily for Ratchet, Captain Copernicus L. Quark was on the case. His mission, rescue the Lombax's one and only friend. Yep, without Clank, Ratchet was alone in the universe. Alone. Alone. Alone.
You realize this ship has an ejector seat, right?
Sorry. I guess you could say I've been a little antsy in my pantsy at the thought of getting back into the hero business. Yep. These wild stallions have been in a stable too long.
Right. Look, just keep your eyes peeled. Talon says this sector's crawling with mercenaries.
Rest easy, my friend. My vigilance is both eternal and peripheral.
Warning. Unidentified anomaly detected.
Hang on. Shifting to evasive maneuver. Shut up! We are not gonna die! Amelia, engage gravimetric stabilizers!
Negative. Stabilizers offline. Thrusters offline. Landing force offline.
All right. No, we're gonna die.
Much for clean underwear.
The heck are we?
Beat me. Perhaps a leisurely stroll through this uncharted jungle will solve the mystery.
Mm-hmm.